Marvel Studios Allure, but it's Allure the Infinity Saga. There it is up there.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Yep.
8 packs, 9 cards. What are we looking for?
Well, there's a lot, but I mean, the one you get the one premium hit, which could be an autograph card, a sketch card, a steel parallel, an infinity stone, or a printing plate. You also get one super rare or parallel number to $199 or less, 8 SPs, 8 ratioed base set and SP parallels, and also 5 insert cards. So this thing is loaded, and there's a 100 card base set as well as a 50 card SP base set. So. Mm-hmm.
The signers list is pretty nuts. Obviously, no Robert Downey Jr. But Haley Atwell as Peggy Carter, Jeremy Renner, Tom Hiddleston, Chris Evans, Sebastian Stan, mm-hmm. George St. Pierre, Karen Gillan, Evangeline Lilly, Tom Holland.
Anthony Mackie's in it as well. Yep.
Tilda Swinton, Paul Bettany.
Yep.
Elizabeth Olsen. And she's done, and I see that they have... Inscription auto, so there's a Wanda Maximoff You Will, which remember we pulled when we opened Marvel Black Diamond.
Yeah, Chris Jeremy Hemsworth. Renner, ooh, Sebastian Stan. Yeah,
Chris Hemsworth has Bring Me Thanos inscriptions.
Yeah,
Kobe Smulders, John Slattery.
Nice.
Yeah,
you'd also get some one of ones in this. There's a Golden Treasures parallel card, one of one, and a Symmetry purple parallel autographs, which is one of one.
And so it goes up through Infinity War, I assume, right? Or Endgame.
I like the shiny Marvel. This is cool.
Oh, and they say the movie it's from, so Civil War. I like it already.
Renee Russo.
That's right. She's in the first door. Hey. Wow.
Look at that.
Oh, that's cool. Nice die cut.
Corey Stahl as Yellow Jacket.
Very nice.
Orange slice.
That's sharp.
And that is nice that Upper Deck does that now with putting the parallel what it is on the back.
Anthony Mackie. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Chris Pratt as Star-Lord. Kurt Russell as Ego.
That's cool.
Nice. Yep. Get a Kurt Russell card in there.
Yeah.
Chris Pratt.
Tom Von Lawler as Ebony Maw from Avengers Infinity War.
Hmm.
Oh, that's one of Thanos' like right-hand men who kind of comes down and is,
yes,
I feel, easily defeated, but like still can,
right.
Like he can lift things with his hands. With his mind, with his hands. He just pantomimes, and then things fly around.
And guys, the tweet on the GoGTS Live Twitter account is out there, so feel free to go to the Twitter page and retweet it, and also make sure you're following us to get involved with the box break.
I'm a big fan of hers.
That's right. She's in all the way. I thought she came in the second one, but that's right. She's in the first one, too.
Mark Ruffalo. Taika Waititi as Korg from Thor Ragnarok.
Did Taika sign for this set? Probably not.
Vin Diesel as Groot.
That's fun.
Yeah. It's
like a little bit of a parallel action there with that.
A little silver, yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Black Rainbow, to be specific.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Oh, it says right there. That's nice.
Yeah.
Another one of my favorites, Natasha Romanoff. I thought she did really well in the role.
Yeah.
She does good in anything. Yeah.
I didn't watch the movie, though. I
didn't see it either.
Because I like David Harbour.
Lupita Nyong'o as Nakia.
That is shiny. Wow.
Yeah, it is.
Shine, shine, shine.
Mirror effect.
Ooh. Michael B. Jordan as Eric Killmonger.
Oh, that's cool.
And Mark Ruffalo is Hulk.
Nice.
Nice Hulk, or whatever they call that one.
Yeah. And Benedict Cumberpatch. I thought he was really, he was perfectly cast for that role.
Yep. He did great. Really shiny, nice looking cards. Gosh, this is a solid set.
Jeff Bridges as Obadiah Stane.
And you said 100 card base set, Chris?
100 card base set, and then there's a 50 card SP base set.
Oh, you could get the base fairly easily, yeah. It seems.
She was another great, great character throughout.
Mm-hmm.
You probably get close with one box. You probably, you know, you have a good set working there with one box.
One box, all the rest, yeah. Ooh, and there's a parallel.
Black Rainbow.
Oh, the Black Rainbow.
Thor Dark World, Ray Stevenson as Volstagg.
Oh, yeah, him.
Movie posters.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I like that one with the nice silver border on that. It's nice.
Yeah, that would be a nice insert set to complete.
Mm-hmm.
Chadwick Boseman as Black Panther.
There he is.
Character. Paul Bettany as Vision.
They do have parallel versions of the posters, too.
Tom Holland as Spider-Man.
Green to 99 and then golden 101s. They also have auto versions. So you can get an Anthony Mackie one. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Vin Diesel as Groot.
There he is. Ooh, there's color.
I see something.
Up.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Letitia Wright as Shuri. Dave Bautista as Drax.
That's awesome.
He's one. Too. Yep, we like him. Ooh.
Ooh, look at that.
Ray Stevenson as Volstagg. This is a red prism.
Okay.
No number.
No number.
So that doesn't count as our super rare or parallel number to 199.
It does not. Nope.
Chris Evans.
Looking nice. Yep. And that one.
They are shiny, Angelina. Those cards.
Yep. There's that Wasp. They are. Jan. Gosh.
Lily as the Wasp. Tom Holland. Andy Serkis as Ulysses Clue.
Hmm.
And Josh Brolin as Thanos.
I love Thanos. Yeah.
Good bad guy.
I introduced my kids to Goonies last year.
Oh, it's a beautiful movie. Yeah.
And I said, do you know who that kid is?
So
my youngest daughter, Renee, who's the big Marvel fan in our house. Uh-huh. And I said, do you know who that kid is? And she's like, no. I said, that's Thanos.
Great cast, Goonies. It's phenomenal.
Aaron Taylor Johnson as Pietro Maximoff. Wanda's brother.
Recast.
Stellan Skarsgård as Eric Selvig.
We actually hit the autograph of the guy. He was recast.
Mickey Rourke.
Yeah, oh, that's right.
Ivan Banko.
Did a great job in The Wrestler, the movie.
And I think he signed for Pop Century.
I think so, too.
I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, I think it makes sense.
Does he have autos in this?
I haven't seen on the
checklist. I didn't see his name.
Yeah.
Looks like we got a Black Rainbow of Chris Hemsworth.
Cool.
He would be a good one, though, Mickey Rourke.
Hmm.
Emily Van Camp as Sharon Carter.
Ooh.
Elizabeth Olsen as Wanda Maximoff.
That's a good picture.
Hmm.
I love me some Red Skull. Hugo Weaving as the Red Skull. And John Favreau as Happy Hogan.
Nice. Gotta love Favreau. He's a Chicago boy.
Yeah, he is. Lashana Lynch as Maria Rambo.
Oh, yeah.
Gwyneth Paltrow as Pepper Potts. And, what do we've got? Both Iron Man 3, two different Gwyneths.
Mm. That
one
must
be SP. Print, number 19. And this one is card number, 17.
Huh. It.
Black Rainbow, Haley Atwell.
This set is loaded with big names.
Pepper Potts, again.
What number?
Oh, that's cool.
Josh Brolin, Thanos.
Cool.
Number 99 of Ooh. 99, Green Quartz.
That's our big one, probably. No, that would be... that's not a premium hit, I don't believe.
James Spader is Ultron. Paul Rudd is Ant-Man. And we should have a Paul Rudd auto in this week's outro, don't we, James?
We sure do.
That would be our one. That would be our one parallel numbered to 199 or less.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Lee Pace as Ronan.
Ooh, Ronan.
Elizabeth Olsen as Wanda. Don Cheadle as War Machine. Paul Rudd as Ant-Man. Red Prism.
That's pretty cool, too. Color match.
Swinton as the Ancient One. Ooh. Chris Hemsworth.
That is like a mirror effect. Those are neat.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see me in it.
See your webcam, yeah.
You can see my glasses too.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty neat.
The Avenger logo.
Oh yeah, they're sharp.
Natalie Portman, she was great too. Yep. As Jane Foster. Jeremy Renner as Hawkeye, and of course, one of the best.
Yeah.
Cast, Tom Hiddleston as Loki. Our last pack.
It has to be in here.
Yeah.
Our premium hit.
Chris Evans as Captain America. Clark Gregg. Brilliant. Agent Phil Coulson. Anthony Mackie as the Falcon.
Ooh.
James Spader as Ultron. Red Prism. Robert Downey Jr. as Iron Man.
Is that number one?
What was the
Robert Downey Jr. I'm just looking at the checklist, and he is card number one, but he might have multiple ones.
Card 141.
Oh.
I think the SPs are the ones that have this blue tinting.
Oh, I see. Yep. Okay, cool.
Ooh.
This might be our special.
This is our special.
Our Infinity Stones, yeah.
Infinity Stones. Cool. Josh Brolin as Thanos.
Whoa, we got two big Thanos ones. That's nice.
That is so shiny.
That's numbered to just 299, and this is the Space Stone.
Ooh, cool.
Nice.
Oh, it's really sharp.
We rounded it out with Christopher Eccleston as Malkith, Hannah John Kamen as Ghost, and George St. Pierre as George Botrock.
Beautiful. That was fun.
Yeah. Great.
Beautiful looking cards.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Two winners.
Yeah. Two Thanoses. Really cool.